Years of bloody civil war have ended in a fragile truce. It is a time of peace, but the threat of attack is constant. Death and destruction is the price for complacency. Ever vigilant, Lord Goda sent you to spy on suspicious movement in a potentially hostile neighboring territory. Lord Goda's worst fears are true. This neighbor intends to attack with an army of 20,000 men. Lord Goda must be informed. You rush back towards his territory under the cover of darkness. Near the border, you come across an enemy checkpoint. There is no way around it. You must get through the checkpoint and deliver your report.
Please stop right where you are. You seem to be in great haste for such a late hour. Where are you going?
The night is no time for a woman to be training. Stand aside.
The only way across this checkpoint is through me. Now, why don't you be a good little boy and tell me where you're going and why?
I have failed.
You are a skilled and honorable opponent. It is a shame that fate denied you the chance to be a happy, ordinary woman. All I need to do is make it to the other side.
Ha! You! You!
Please forgive my immature sister for her rudeness at the gate.
Your sister was a brave woman. I am in a hurry to return to my master. I ask that you let me pass.
Like you, I also answer to a higher authority. My orders are to detain you. I am Senjuro Akechi, master of Myojin Soga-style swordsmanship. Let us settle this with nobility and honor.
In the name of the Azuma Ninja Clan, I fully accept your challenge. Commence.
To be defeated by someone as skilled as you.
You are a master swordsman and an honorable man. It is a shame we could not fight as allies.